Work, work, work. If I'd known being Attorney General was this hard, I would have stayed in Florida. But just think, Simba. Only 41 more White House videotapes, and then we can watch Harriet the Spy. There he is, Simba, Bill Clinton. And he's having coffee with a bunch of Chinese people.
Hey, how y'all doing? I'm President Bill Clinton. How do y'all like the coffee? Was it honorable enough for you? It's good to see you. Good to see you. But actually, y'all prefer tea to coffee, don't you? Anyone here speak English?
Boy, he's laying it on thicker than a whore's eyeshadow.
You see, you want any good relations, you want a safe face with most favored nation status, then y'all gotta write a checky, okay? See, make President Clinton happy as dancing dragon.
Yuck! This whole thing makes me feel sick. And to think this whole time Clinton's been down in South America, romancing the bone, as they say. Well, guess what, Simba? This bed's a raft. And it's gonna take me all the way down to South America right now. Wow, we're really out to sea right now, Simba. Look over there, there's Gilligan's Island. Okay, now we're in South America. Okay, President Clinton, did you use the White House for illegal campaign fundraising or did you not? Yes, Janet, I did. I'm sorry. Will you kiss me now? Okay. Okay, now we have to get married. I have a beautiful dress that I picked out. So pretty. Janet Reno and the President of the United States are here to be married today. Is there anyone that objects? Yes, we do. We're the Republicans. Hello?
Hi, Janet. Is Representative John Conyers Jr. from Michigan?
Oh, hi, Connie.
Say, Janet, I wanted to apologize to you about my opening statements at your judiciary hearing. I hope I wasn't too hard on you.
Nothing's too hard on me, because I have nails for dinner and for dessert. I eat A-bombs. Oh, ow!
Yes, well, Janet, you better be careful, because Bob Barr said you deliberately misapplied the independent counsel statute, and Newt Gingrich said you look like a fool.
Well, I think Newt Gingrich looks like a perv. So, what are you going to wear to Congress tomorrow?
A suit. What are you going to wear to the Justice Department?
My one blue dress.
You light up my senses like a knot in the forest.
Let me call you back, Connie. I think someone's outside. Who's there? If you're a prowler, I know 18 ways to kill a man. 19 if you count breaking his heart.
Oh, Janet, no, no. See, it's just me, old Bill Clinton, see?
You were supposed to be in South America.
I know, but see, I come back early. I brought you some duty-free wine. It's nice. See, I thought we could open it up and talk about that little indictment of yours. Oh, please, damn it, Janet, don't indict me, please. Please, I can't take press, and with my good looks, you know, I'd be a goner in there.
Get up, you're pathetic.
Oh, Janet, I'm sorry, but Janet, I've always loved you.
You have?
Yes. Now, kiss me, Janet Reno. Kiss me.
Say it, Bill. Say it.